Hi, in this video I will explain how to configure Capture Locker. This is a tool which looks identical to Antibot security system, ReCAPTCHA. To get an access to the desired content on the site, the user must confirm that he is a human. At the part of verification, he must complete at least one offer from the list of offers, and this will give him an access to desired content and, for you, profit. After logging into your panel, look for the Content Locker button on the left side and then select the Capture Locker tab from the drop-down menu. Select the Add a Locker button and move on. On the left side we have settings, and on the right side there is a preview of the locker for PCs, laptops and mobile devices. The preview can be zoomed in and out. Choose a locker name, for example Content Locker Test, and then pick the theme that suits you best. Remember that you can always preview the elements you are currently editing. Templates differ from each other, so it's worth testing them. Now we have to decide what action will unlock the locker: closing or redirecting. If you choose redirection, then below you will see an option to insert URL link. Next, we'll specify the access time, which is for how long the user can access the content unblocked with the Content Locker. For example, I set 30 days. Now let's determine whether the locker can display tasks with content not appropriate for minors. Before moving to another tab, we can save the settings, but that is not necessary. Note that you can always preview the items you are currently editing. Also, in the Advanced Settings tab, we select the priority of the offers. So, in other words, we can decide on the model of offers that appear first. This allows us to decide what kind of actions must be completed by the client. We determine the number of required conversions, that is, actions. For example, if there is one conversion, then the client has to complete one task. If two, then they have to complete two actions to unblock access. We select the minimum and maximum number of offers displayed on the locker. Now, go to the Device Specific Options tab, where we'll give you titles and descriptions for desktop and mobile versions. Now, we check in the preview if the current look of the locker suits us, and finally click Save. You will see a list of capture lockers that we have just created. Next to each of them, there are useful buttons. For instance, we have the option to change the locker appearance. We can check how the locker works or choose affiliate programs. There is already a video about selecting affiliate programs. To watch it, click the link in the movie description. Also, we can copy the code to our site, make a copy of the locker, and finally remove it. Now you know how to set up Capture Locker. MyLead also have tools such as CPA Locker and File Locker. You can learn about configuration of those lockers in our other videos. Links to those videos in the description. See ya!